open your console. Let's run migration php artisan make. Migration create users details table hit enter. All right, we just created our users details table. In your editor, go to database. Users details, and here we need to add some code. Table. String. DOB table string gender table string height table string marital status. Open your console and let's run PHP artisan migrate. All right, we successfully created users details table. In your editor, open app users controller. In function phase 2, let's add some code. If request is method post data request all echo pre print r. Data die at the top of users controller, let's add use app admin. Use app users detail go to phase 2 page. Let's try to submit data of user's information to database. For example, birth of date. Other, submit. You can see all information submitted. Excellent.